The way around that is when you see the hand, then you right click on it and then you will open it up and open link in new tab. And it's going to open it in a new tab there, or you can right click again and then open new window, and it'll just open a new window for you. And then there's your template, and then you can just click on the template and you will have your template. So let's say you have to sign in, of course. So let's sign in here, and then it'll pop up a template. Let's see. Okay.